beyond Irvingard.
You were right. The taint of chaos recedes.
And Irvingard is truly liberated.
Once more, the light of Kislev shines in the darkness of the chaos wastes. Irvingard is free from tyranny.
Word has reached those in hiding. They return to us.
A Frost Maiden. We are fortunate to find a magic user.
Frost Maiden. Tutored by ice.
Zoria the Frost Maiden recounted the fall of Irvingard. The commander, Slaven Kearns, fell into madness. Tainted by the dark gods, his iron will tempered into an endless want for power. The Boyar abandoned the stronghold. Taking all provisions, he left for the far reaches of the Chaos Wastes. Any who opposed him were hung from the walls. Those that remained suffered at the hands of the savage Northmen. I found Kearns' journal hidden in his quarters. His words are evidence of heresy. Urson's judgment will be swift. If I find him, I will kill him.
A book of lies. Burn it.
The testament of a traitor. He will face justice.
Irvingard is reclaimed. Now we embark on a greater quest. Deep in the Chaos Wastes stands the citadel that howls. Within its halls lies a hidden portal that leads.
We leave Irvingard at first light.
Leave?
Oh, my army.
We gave our word to keep Irvingard safe.
Urson confides in me. We must journey through the Chaos Waste and find the Lucent Maze. The next step to save Urson.
As long as they are loyal.
Do not defy me. Add them to the road. The Changers, lads. Find you, Godbear. In uncharted territory.
The path splits. Which way, brother?
Urson is silent. I must decide. Urson growls low in my ear. He tells me knowledge forbidden by the great orthodoxy. I now know the names of the Dark Gods and their demonic servants. This land warps under the influence of Zinch, the changer of ways, the chaos god of magic, and the architect of fate. The demons that serve Zinch are spellcasters and creatures of arcane fire. Ignore the eyes. Good. More grease.
As long as they are loyal.
Spread Ursan's influence. Through the maze. Today, we do not fight Northmen. Today, we fight demons. But with Ursan's blessing, our blades will bite deep. Every true Kislevite knows. Suffer not the demon to live. By campfire light, I read the journal. Why did Kearns abandon his duty? Before he left Dervingard, he made forays into the Chaos Wastes. He fought enemies and even gained the allegiance of tribes. He called such fates the Trials. They allowed him to navigate these hostile lands. If I am to survive here, I must perform these trials. The journal tells of great rewards if I do. Further north. The Changers, lads. So we fight! Ignore the eyes. We attack! We are Ursan's Claw! So, it's war.
Unleash your Frost Maiden's arc.
Frost Maiden. Barkov.
Sagard! Follow the bear!
Ready.
For the throne!
Defenders of Gisland!
Comrades of the bear!
Armored Corsairs!
Fatherland's finest!
We fight for Ursan!
Wolves of Kislevite!
Hearts of Ice!
Comrades of the Bay!
These enemies are different from what we have faced before.
Now!
Yes.
Odin's call!
To battle!
Moving!
Attack, comrades!
Bring them down!
My God! Make war!
Moving!
Where? Ulmarka!
Horse raiders! Taking position! On the march!
Find safety!
Beyond Dervingard.
Prince Yuri.
The Changer's lands. Thank you. Ignore the eyes. Spread Urson's influence. We are not done yet. Further north.
I embody Winter's might.
Kislev's prince. Through the maze. Changers, lads. We came upon ruins. A village of hide tents dominated by a totem of a Northmen. Enemies of Kislev, who worshipped Sinch. On the ground, smeared in blood, was the emblem of the traitor Slaven Kearns. His army had slaughtered the tribe. No mercy was given, but I felt no pity. In these unforgiving lands, would the Northmen have treated us any different?
The markings on the bodies. I've seen them before.
Runes of chaos. Kearns branded them with dark prayers.
How can you read them?
I took his journal from Dervingard. It deciphers the symbols. Onward, into Sinchian lands.
are Urson's claw. Attack!
Eyes of only the chase!
Barkov.
Obey the Orthodox! Hearts of ice!
Armored Cossack!
Arga!
Thank you.
beyond Dervingard.
What waits in these hidden chambers?
A chest of scrolls. Knowledge to harness.
Leave it! We have no need of dark magic.
We fight alone. We use whatever we can. Any advantage. We endure and innovate.